when you know you got true Jamaican jerk chicken, you should be able to eat part of the bone. You should be able to dissolve. You know? Like that. Huh? That's how you know you got jerk chicken, man. You could boil it more and get that down. That'll just crack right in half, real so simple like that. You know, when you do your own jerk chicken, that's how you get that bone to get so soft. Or you can smoke it longer. But hey, man, I'm not complaining at all. I need this today. Powerful.
Tata Mona. Yeah, worldwide, homeboy.